See the boys back there in the engineering group, looking at all the numbers, making sure everything is fine. It's now 9 o'clock at night. The sun is definitely starting to go down after what I would call a somewhat difficult start. Things have started to settle down. We've pulled back up to Stratford. Who's our editor and the other HPD car. Boys over there just having a bit of a rest as I look. The safety car is out, and it's going to be about coming in. We're in one safety car behind the Stracker car. Still a long way to go, but it's great to see both HPD cars doing so well. We're a lap ahead of our opposition, and it's a straight fight between us and Stracker, so let's see what happens later on.